Let's go beyond the border. Fentanyl deaths. Let's talk about the fact that if you live in a Democrat city and it's run by Democrat chiefs of police and mayors, you're just not safe. We live in a nation where a pro-Antifa activist can be stabbed to death in front of his girlfriend on camera in New York. And what does the lunatic girlfriend do? Did you see this story this week? She refused to identify the murderer who stabbed her boyfriend in the heart because he was black. Guys, this is a cult. Your boyfriend is murdered in front of you, and you're on the side of the guy who killed your boyfriend? These people are lunatics.